Yo, what up guys? This is Nyjah Huston, and I'm gonna show you guys my setup. All right, let's see what we got. Element board, of course. I ride an 8125 because it's that good balance between not being too small, not being too big, not being too heavy for technical skating, but then not being too small for big rail skating and stuff. A mob grip, diamond hardware, Richta 52 wheels, Thunder Trucks, 147s, normally just the raw color, OG style. I was very known for riding my trucks super tight since I've been a kid, but they've actually loosened up a little bit throughout the past couple years, which I'm pretty proud of myself about. Still like tight trucks though. It makes me feel much more solid on my board. Bones bearings, because they're the fastest. What else do we got? I think that's about it. That's my setup.